How about that?
Whoa. So, Ryuji had the potential too.
Even if you apologize now, I ain't forgiving you.
I told you that this is my castle. It seems you still don't understand.
What? Takamaki?
Oh! What a meowvelous and beautiful girl!
What's going on? Yeah, now that you mention it, but why is she even here? Hey! Let go of her, you perv!
How many times must I tell you until you understand? This is my castle, a place in which I can do whatever I want. Everyone wishes to be loved by me. That is, everyone besides slow-witted thieves like you.
Takamaki, say something!
Calm down, Ryuji. It seems that girl isn't the real one. She's the same as those slaves. A being made from Kamoshida's cognition of her.
Are you jealous? Well, I'm not surprised. Women aren't drawn to problematic punks like you.
Damn it!
Clean them up this instant!
We're outnumbered. Let's scram before we get surrounded!
We're not gonna do anything and just run?
Thank God you've got a level head.
Fine. We'll expose what you really are no matter what. You better be ready for us.
I was beginning to get bored of torturing the ones here. Come at me whenever you want, if you don't care about your life.
Ignore him. Let's go!
Anyways, I don't remember changing into this. Should I be happy about that? Then again,